everyone, my name is Omoya. I'm a 15 years old. I live in Yangon. Now I'm learning English in Paradise English Language School. Today I would like to present about Demetria. Demetria is one of the best anime in the world. A lot of people like to watch it. There are two sides in Demetria, the Demetria side and the Demon side. There are 10 ranks in Demetria side, and also there are 12 Kazuki in Demon side. Demon can only be killed when they are not cutting off by the natural sword. They can also be killed by the sunlight. Demons here also need a breeding stone to juice that natural sword. Demons have to eat humans to survive and to become powerful. Demons can also turn a human into demon by choosing Muzan blood. Muzan is the king of demon. He was becoming the demon 1,000 years ago, but nobody knows how he became a demon. And now he is trying to find the blue lady to protect him from sun burning. If he finds the flower, he will conquer the world, but the demons here are stopping him and he doesn't know where the blue lady is. Blue lady only belongs in the sunlight. First of all, now let's talk about the leaders of Demetria. He was becoming the leader of Demetria since he was 5. His name is Kagaya. Yet he got respect by every single Hashira in the series. The Hashira, a group made up of 9 most big and most powerful Demetria. When they became Hashira, they must kill 50 demons or killing a member of 12 Kazuki. Who is the older Hashira and who is the younger Hashira? Jinme is the oldest Hashira and Nishiro is the younger Hashira. Jinme is also the stronger Hashira. And their breeding style. Iyu, water breeding style. Shinobu, insect breeding style. Rengoku, fire breeding style. Danga Uzui, sound breeding style. Mizuwa Kanao, left breeding style. Michiro, mist breeding style. Sanri, wind breeding style. Obanai, southern breeding style. And Giyume, stone breeding style. Giyu, the first Hashira family appeared in chapter 1. The Wada Hashira was able to defeat the lower rank 5, Rui, and many other demons of the same level. He was able to fight well against about rank 3 demon Agatha and also played an important role in the fight against Musa. Shinobu, the insect breeding star. Shinobu, the insect Hashira Shinobu, is the second youngest Hashira at 18 years old. She is also the younger sister of a former Hashira. She was able to fight well against about rank 2 demon demon Ruby, demon Doma. She also has her powerful and potent with serial fighting that she used to kill demon. Rengoku, the flame Hashira. The Rengoku is the late Hashira of flame. Like the title he took from his father. He played an essential role in the Mugen Train. And he was able to fight well against Agatha at only 20 years old. This is all my presentation. Thanks for watching and please subscribe our channel. Bye bye.